Hi everyone, welcome. Today I have Warhammer Space Marine 2 game and I'm going to show you how can you easily change your volumetrics. Let's get started. First you have to go into the settings tab, now you have to go into the video. Now we have to scroll down until we see volumetrics in the quality tab. Now we can easily change it with these arrows over there, too high or too low. That's it, hope it helps you. Goodbye.